I've lived with roommates, and I was living with this one roommate, and I didn't know this. They taught me a term I didn't know. Do you guys know that napkins are also called toilet paper? Do you guys know that? I didn't know that until I was sitting down on the toilet. I'm going to the bathroom, and I reached to grab the toilet paper, and I see a bunch of Bounty paper towels ripped up where the toilet paper should be. And I'm like, all right, yeah, I get what you're trying to say. I don't agree with it, but we don't have any money, so that's fine. Or my roommate just thinks I eat a bunch of cake when I take a crap. I don't know which one it is.